Here's a small but useful tip in Live 10. In a MIDI track, you just double-click in the track and you get a clip. And of course, that depends on your grid size here. So if I have two bars, I double-click over here and I get a MIDI clip. Of course, it's always been possible to select a MIDI clip area and then hit Command, Shift, and M, and then you get a MIDI clip as well.